Now you're directing your first film, Dustin, with Quartet. Is it the same feeling you had when you made your first movie as an actor?
I have to tell you the truth. It's that it's true on every film you do, whether you act or not. Steven Spielberg told me that from the very beginning, every film he's ever directed, he has to pull his car over on the first day because he throws up. It's nerve-wracking.